Tonight we will plead the blood and bind the enemy. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father God, we plead the blood of Jesus over ourselves, our families, all of our relatives and friends and their families, Northside Christian Center members and their families, partners and their families, all the ministries and businesses we are partners with and who are partners with us, over all the residents of Tulsa, employees, employers, students, and those traveling in and out of Tulsa and its suburbs, over every major city and their suburbs in this nation, every town, every village, and every rural community, over every pastor and minister, apostles, prophets, evangelists, and teachers in this nation, their families, their churches, their ministries and businesses, and over the entire body of Christ, their families, homes, businesses, and possessions. Satan, in the name of Jesus, we bind you in every principality, power, rule of darkness, spiritual hosts of wickedness in heavenly places, evil spirits, demon spirits, and every spirit that is not of God that has been operating against us. Glory, glory, glory. We cancel every hex, vex, spell, jinx, work of witchcraft, divination, black magic, psychic mind control, new age sorcery, and bewitchment sent to oppose us. We cancel every attack of oppression, depression, perversion, distractions, and hindrance and deception in Jesus' name. We render every assignment, attack, scheme, harassment of yours null, void, powerless, inactive, inoperative, and ineffective against us in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. No weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. Every lying tongue is silenced, and every enemy that rises up against us is smitten before our face and flees before us seven ways. Satan, we cast you out of our lives, out of our homes, out of our circumstances, out of our finances, and out of our neighborhoods. Your works have been destroyed and we are free. Devil, everything you have stolen from us, we command you to repay us now sevenfold. We speak life to every area in our lives that you have tried to destroy. We counsel every hurt, all harm, all danger and accident in our lives in Jesus' name. We cancel all attacks against our families to bring strife, division, hatred, and rebellion. For God has given us peaceful habitations, safe dwellings, and quiet resting places. And we dwell together in unity. We cancel every attack of sickness, disease, pain, and infirmities sent against us. For Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law. And with his stripes, we are healed. We cancel every attack against the finances of God's church. For we are the seed of Abraham, and we are blessed above all nations in the earth. We call on the wealth of the wicked into the hands of the righteous. For money cometh to us now, in Jesus' name. We bind, rebuke, and cast out the spirits of fear, worry, doubt, anxiety, and unbelief, and give them no place in our lives. We pull down all strongholds and cast down every vain and wicked imagination that exalted itself against the knowledge of God, and bring every thought captive to the obedience of Christ. We root up every plant in us that the Heavenly Father has not planted, and replace it with the image of God. We decree the spirit of power, love, and a sound mind establish our thoughts in the Word of God. We loose into our lives the anointing of God to destroy every yoke and remove every burden. The word of God in our minds, our mouths, and our hearts, that God's kingdom will dominate the earth through us. We yield to the fruit of the Spirit and mortify the deeds of the flesh. We pray that the gifts of the Spirit will flow freely through our church to set the captives free and edify the church. Yes. And we decree that God's people are enjoying the days of heaven on the earth now. Yes. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Heart of the core of our nation. We bind the enemy, Father, on this night. No weapons can form against us. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you for your sacrifice. For us in glory, glory, glory. You redeemed us from the curse. And we thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, Lord. In Jesus' name. Glory. Yes. Glory, glory. All right. Tonight, I'm going to share one more confession with you.
Yes.
This is a prayer intercession for our children. Glory, yes. Glory, glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Heavenly Father, we come to you on behalf of the children of this nation, the children of this state, the children of the city, the children of North Tulsa. We repent for not following the faith of Abraham, who you chose because he would teach his children. We have allowed the enemy to sow terrors into this young generation, and it's time to uproot those terrors, and every plant that the Heavenly Father has not planted shall be rooted up. We confess our sin. And you are faithful and just to forgive our sins and cleanse us from all righteousness. Father God, help us to teach this generation of young people and not let them forget you, forsake your covenant, or serve other gods. We stand in the gap for every child in this nation, in this state, in this city, in North Tulsa, and claim everyone for your kingdom. Help us to reach them with the good news so they can get saved, spirit-filled, and serve you with boldness and joy. Saying in the name of Jesus, you get your hands off this generation of youth in this city. We plead the blood of Jesus over them, and they are now protected from all evil. We remove every demonic influence and product from the marketplace, and bury images from the minds of all children. Angels surround them and keep them on the right path.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.
Yes,
Father, you said, for whom the Lord loveth, he chastens.
Yes.
Show us how to chasten and correct our children for their profit, to keep them from straying from your commands. Help them to follow peace with all men and holiness, that they may see the Lord at the end of their days. Thank you for your grace to train them to honor their father and mother, that their days will be long on the earth. Help us to fill them with your word and godly teaching that will produce life. Father, in the name of Jesus, turn the hearts of the fathers to their children and the hearts of the children to their fathers. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. We thank you, Father, for watching over our children. Glory, glory, glory. Keep them strong. Hallelujah. Teach us, Lord, to raise them the right way. Hora se kor baradisha. Ibelete kor baradikidne. So we may guide them and show them the way, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Hora de kor baradikidne. Ibelete se kor baradisha. We pray that every curse that's ever been spoken over them is broken this day. Glory, glory, glory. In the name of Jesus. Hora se kar baradishan. Ibelete kor baradikidne. Glory, glory, glory. In Jesus' name, Lord, in Jesus' name. We thank you tonight, Father. We thank you tonight. We give you praise, Lord. We give you glory, Father. We give you honor. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen, amen. Well, I thank you, brave souls, for coming out tonight in this rain. You're true worshipers. Glory. We're not going to keep you much longer. But I would like to take this opportunity, you know, for any of you, if you have a word of encouragement, testimony, anything you'd like to share with us tonight. Is there any praise reports? No? Sounds like rain is coming down again, pretty hard. But you are here.
Yes.
You are here. Amen, amen.
Yes.
Brother Stanley, do you have anything you'd like to share? God is good, amen.
Yes,
thank you. Yeah, God is good all the time.
Yes.
All the time. Doesn't take a day off. Amen. Amen. Well, tonight, as rainy as it is out there, you know, I normally there'd be a few more of us, but that's all right.
Yes.
As Sister Hill always say,
Lord,
you are here.
Yes, thank the Lord.
Yes. Amen. And God is in the midst of us.
Yes.
As always. Yes. Amen, amen.
Yes, Lord.
Glory, glory, glory. We thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
We thank you for your presence, Father. Hara de kor baradishan. Ibre de kira baradishan. We thank you for being in the midst of us, Lord. We feel your presence tonight, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Continue to lift us up. Not let us fade away. Strengthen us for we are weak. Glory, glory, glory. Yes. You are our source. Harasikar Baratishand. You are everything we need, Lord. Haratikor Baratishand. Our healer, our provider,
yes,
our guide, our nurturer. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory.
Yes.
We thank you, Jesus, for the Holy Spirit. Haratikir Baratishand. It teaches us, protect us, it keeps us out of harm's way. Glory, glory, glory. Our God, everything, you're everything. And we thank you, Lord, for being everything. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you, Father, for your grace, for your mercy, for the blessings. We thank you, Father, for loving us, for creating in us your spirit. Glory, glory, glory. You're in us and we in you. Oh God, what a great and wonderful God we serve. Hora de cor barate shende. There's no other like you, Lord. Hora de kir barate shende. Ibrisi cor barate kende. Hora de cor barate shende. There's no other like you. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you tonight. We thank you tonight. So we praise you, Father. We praise you with all our love, with all our hearts, and all our soul. Glory, glory, glory. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, we say amen, amen, and amen. Glory, glory. All right, my sister.